There's people looking for you. Cartels, arms brokers, assassins.
There was a sighting in Tehran, Tokyo, Tel Aviv.
Who survives this kind of clientele?